Oh boy. Welcome to the Cosmic Valley, everybody. I mean, I've been exploring down here a little bit. And now we're in our battle. Hydro Pump. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. As you guys can see, we got a dragon type with us. We also have a dark. The flooding one, we got an ice, we got a ghost poison, we got a fighting one. We're going to steam them. I just want to show you guys the Pokemon we have with us right now. Oh! Bad Carbon, you're a bad boy. Light screen. Yes, let's see what this Night Slash is. 70 damage, hit ratio, critical hit ratio. I like you. Cannot use the same move twice. Scareface sharply lowers opponent's speed. I guess we're going to go replace Scaredy Face, I guess, because Torment can't use the same move in a row, which is pretty difficult then. And we also bought a new board, everybody. Got my nice little board, matches my shirt. You mystic, baby. What are you gonna say? There are several large meteorites in the valley. I've been observing them on it, and they all seem to have some sort of unseen presence. As if they're alive or something. Huh. Ah, there's a wall. What is this? This is the entrance to the Rumor League. What? This is where the league is? Unless you have earned all 8 badges. Okay, so it's not the gym. Okay, so that's where you have to go. The Crested Island, huh? I guess we're going to the Lost Islands, everybody. And recently, not too long ago, on 7/22/2017, they actually did an update for Lost Islands Part 2. Let's go explore. I came from that way over there. Let's see. What's Timberbell Tower? Let's go explore that real quick. This is what the episode's gonna be about, us exploring this area here. Let's see what Timberbell Tower is. Wow. I see a construction view here, so that means there could be new progress going through. Okay. Oh, well, we can still go through there, so that's pretty cool. Tower construction site. This tower has been under construction for 2 years now. Our boss welcomes curious trainers to explore the site as a means of educating them on lifestyle construction work. He also happens to be a strong trainer who will probably ask you to battle with if you find him. Okay. What about Timberbell Tower? You look like an inspiring young trainer. How about I take a quick break in battle? Ah. What's with Timberbell Tower? Why are there so many, like, construction trainers? Oh my! Fighting. Okay. Mega Evolve. There's your Aqua Tail. I'm gonna kick some butt and take some names. Oh, you don't know my speed, huh? I'm gonna scold you. That's gonna hurt. 100 damage. And I know for a fact that that's 100 damage. I still got ya. Yes, we will trade out with my own, actually with Glutton. Fighting types that are ineffective against him. Shadow Ball! Shadow Ball again! Effective take advantage! Boom! Got a face. He seems like he's all mad. Alright, calm down. You don't want to battle me. Whoa! Timber. Catch it anyway. Just stay in the bar, good boy. Whoa! Okay, you made me do this, buddy. You made me do this. Let's try our new Pokemon. You guys are about the same level. Whoa! Oh! Nice! He's stealth! Oh my! You think it's Poliwrath, but it's actually the other one. That is neat. I like this. Night Slash. But he takes the form of the last person in your party. That is so neat. I like that. Cool play. Foul play. There he is. Bit more off. Ah. Nice slash. just enough damage. Good job. And better capture these. So let's do it a great time. One, two, three, gone. Cool. That is neat that it takes the form of a person in the party. Look, jump. Fighting type. Oh my. Quick ball. No, it wasn't a quick catcher. One. Two. Three. Yes. You got it. New additions, guys. We got some new additions to the team. I don't know how much I'll be using them, but now they're all more of a dark water, dragon, ice type. What, I'm expecting fighting types. But I guess it makes sense because of them being strong to pick up lumber and stuff and do stuff. Oh. Hiding behind the thing, are you? Hey, what's poppin'? Let's battle. Yes. Well, you get the short and sweet. We're straight out before Blastoise can get beat up a bit. Fighting him. They finished that black button with me. Shadow Ball. Sorry, it doesn't affect me. Dark Pole. And of course, it's not effective. But it gives him more time to try to figure out my weakness. It's like, no. I figured Shadow Ball would be the only effective tool. Whoa! No clue what you are, but Shadow Ball again. I'm assuming you're a fighting type. Super power. Dark Pulse. If we're gonna go to some island, I guess this is a good way to gain some training. I wonder if they would activate Tom's speed XP actually. This would have been really good for Tom's XP. Yep, no sign. Raining dog. Another Machoke. This is getting kind of easy, guys. Sleep. Stop. I learned with Doc. Timber. Oh, I get it. Timber is the evolved form of that other one we saw. Okay. I just noticed the pink little lines around it. It looks like it's like blood veins or something. Or blood vessel veins or whatever they're called. And they're like pink colors and they're the same color as the other guy was. So it's like, oh, okay. I see the connection. Yeah. He's a wild one, of course. A female, actually. I hate to waste of time here. Give me a second, guys. I'm trying to see if I can find a way up. Okay guys, I found it. Turns out this right here center was the right proper way. The other way was just going around to where it would just circled me around. But anyway. I'm so glad I brought Timber with me. Or a glutton. Whoa, you actually hit him? Oh my. That has me concerned. There we go. Nope. Shadow Ball. Ariyama. Shadow Ball. Ah, it's breaking itself, so now it'll only fight on the 1 HP before it's one shot it. It doesn't waste your move, buddy. Now you'll die. He just looks so mad. Touch the ladder, I get. Whoa, I'm gonna choke. Nah, we don't want to mess with you, Machoke. You're too muscular for us. Yeah, Glutton's not gonna be able to use for long. He's using a one-up quick. Hypnosis! Number one shot his butt. three die. Heart scale, so I can easily go back and change some stuff if I need to. Let's go to Real Powers real quick. It's activated times 2 XP. Or we can get some extra XP out of this. Starting this boy. Oh, are you? Oh! Find out. Cool. Maybe Glutton here can restore some health. This tower so far is not too bad. I mean, it's just all fighting type Pokemon. If you had at least one ghost type like I usually have, it's like totally easy. You just gotta worry about the PvP running out. Aquarius is maxed out. Timber. Dark Ball. Not a ball. Power, accuracy 100, user faints. Oh, so it's like self-destruction. Oh, there must be a path to come in and shoot right there and come to here. Okay. Ow! Where my voice just died right there. Mega Evolve! Hyper Pump! Psychic move. Sharpie raises the user's speed. I guess we can use. I gotta try to think about this. Sometimes it actually in the base of this is a pain. But I guess we'll take out. Foreman, I think. Even though it's a good move, we can always come back to it. Okay, so we got a heart shield. Something about taking any damage. Whatever's gonna go for it. Hydro Pump. Ah! 20% luck. Hydro Pump! He breaks up so he doesn't get shot at 145. I thought that was a big deal anyway. Aqua Tail. He caught me with the Pokeball. You little bugger. That sounded like a weird come on. Stop. What's his game? Oh. My blast plate. How dare you, Aqua Tail? He's confused, so we're gonna get him out of there. Throwing button. Hypnosis. Dreamy Da, one shot KO. give Cloyster a shot. I got a nickname in mind real quick. Razor Shell. Lower the defenses down. Good job. Ice Spear. Not bad, Cloyster, not bad. Let's see how you handle a tougher opponent. Raise your shell again. Ice Spear. Whoa. Pokemon from being hurt, so let's just get tossed and wet. Should have plenty more use for the yeah, 12 and 0.8, I think. We got enough to use up. Ah, no! He's bulking up. Hypnosis. Got him. Stay asleep. That's right. Dreaming Dog. This might video might be a little longer. But this tower is actually much bigger and much more more than I expected. I wasn't expecting such a big old tower. Hypnosis. We avoided it. Oh boy, it's a stone edge anyway. Now it's hit me, and I'm gonna try to one shot this. And then restore all that health you took. Thank you. Dark Balls. That's pretty effective. Ah! Hypnosis then. I'm probably gonna have to keep that up. This is how the only way we're gonna be able to beat this. Remax. And he survived it. Wow. Another dreamer. He survived that a lot more better than the other guys did. That shocked me. Yeah, we're gonna have to pull somebody else in. Let's put Poliwrath. Level 80. Power up punch. by your defense spell. Because surf. I didn't even move. Silly game. I'm gonna talk to boss. Okay, there we go. Made it all the way up to the tower to see me. Well, I'm impressed. I have a day that we get a young visitor from possible site or items in the construction of the tower. Okay, so you're gonna give me a special reward, huh? Or are you threatened then? From promotion, like, you're fighting type. Come on, Glutton, don't let me down. Get as much damage as you can in. Dark pulse. It's not gonna be effective, but you can get a little away. Dark pulse again. That finishes him. Huge XP boost. That must be the start of a new thing. Anyway, shadow balling. Perfect. Uh-oh, snow day. Dark ball. Huge XP boost again. Got him. Dreamy dog. Dreamy dog again. Fargo, I think it's something to do with the items can't be used or something. Yeah, I'm not worried about that one. Hitmonchan. Look at him, then he pumped up the music. Far, we got an advantage so far. But it's only a matter of time before Gal Glutton ends up running out of abilities. I'm down my last 3 meter. If it's Hitmonchan here gets awake and it uses the right move to apply it to kill him with one shot, probably. He woke up. Attack. Ooh. He buttons out of abilities here since he has more Pokemon, we're done. Yep. Hit him on top. Let's go, you're coming in. there's another one too. Hydro Pump. Mega fight. Close combat. Oh, that hurt. Ooh, one shot it. Again. But to pull it off. Thank you. Got lucky too. Anyway, I'm sure you're trying to link yourself, has other cool things to do. Like you take with you a very special Pokemon. Its name is Tyrogue. Came across this Pokemon on one of my trips, and once I had looking for someone to take care of it. Time to shoot. TM-58. What's TM-58? Skydrop. Takes a opponent into the air on first turn, drops them on the second turn. Huh. That's neat. Well guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time on Pokemon Brick Bronze. Bye!